Welcome back, everybody. The thing we've really been talking about today are the crazy winds out there, and I want to show you this wind advisory in effect for, you can see Ashe and Allegheny counties. Now, this goes into effect at 1 o'clock today through 10 a.m. tomorrow. I apologize. I zoomed this out, but it doesn't look like it took for us. The majority of our viewing area under those wind advisories right now because of these wind speeds. There's a few counties up through the mountains and foothills that got eliminated, but that's only because of National Weather Service. They choose which counties go in, and it's likely that our entire viewing area will be under advisories a little later today. Let's jump though right to wind speeds right here. 28 in Greensboro and Burlington, 20 mile per hour speeds in Asheboro right now, and then we have speeds in the teens in Lexington and Thomasville, 12 mile per hour speeds in Salisbury. Those are the speeds. These are the gusts. Look at this, close to 40 miles per hour in Greensboro and High Point, 35 mile per hour gust in Asheboro, and 36 mile per hour gust in Burlington. Now, I am getting reports from the National Weather Service in Raleigh that some trees are down in the triad, but it's not showing up on our wind reports. I'm going to keep a close eye on this though and let you know as things pop up. You can follow me on Facebook or Twitter. You can follow Fox 8 as well, and we will get that information out to you. But for now, take a look at our farmer's market camera. Really beautiful day. It is dry out there. Not seeing a lot of traffic out there right now, which is great. It's dry, and we're going to stay that way. It's just very windy. We have this cold front that moved through, and as it did, it pushed out all of the moisture that we had yesterday overnight with it. So now we're just going to be very, very gusty, very clear throughout the day. And you'll notice that's really the situation over the next 2 days. We just stay very dry and very clear, and winds will not be as big of an issue tomorrow. So radar looks excellent. That system we had is gone, and temperature wise, we are a lot warmer than we were at this time last week. You'll remember that. Right now, we are in the mid 60s across the area, and have a look with me now up in the mountains and foothills. We are in the 40s in the mountains and the 50s and 60s across the foothills. So our forecast high for today, 65 degrees. And you know, we are warm by every stretch of the word from where we were last week at this time. But tonight we definitely cool down. Our low will be 34 degrees. So, you know, it's going to be very chilly. We are still above that freezing mark, but not a bad idea to turn that heat on. So at 65 today, we're going to have clearing skies, but again, windy, windy conditions out there, hence why the majority of our viewing area are under those wind advisories. Now, overnight tonight, 34 degrees, clear skies and cold temperatures. And then tomorrow at 52, we cool down by more than 10 degrees tomorrow from where we were at today, and we're going to have mostly sunny skies. The good news is the winds do die down by tomorrow. So take a look at the next 7 days, because we go from the 60s to the 50s, and then we're going to remain with lows above freezing at least for tonight. Tomorrow, look at those lows, Natalie. They're going to be a good bit lower at 28 and then 31, and then we'll climb back into the upper 30s and 40s. So this forecast really fluctuates quite a bit, but the good news is precipitation, not so much an issue. You're just going to really need to turn that heat up at night, but seasonably comfortable during the days. And I do want to mention one more time, I think this is important. Our viewing area, the mountains and foothills, and the majority of the central part of the Piedmont Triad under that wind advisory. The only reason any counties are eliminated is because that's a National Weather Service call. It doesn't mean the winds won't be as heavy, so you want to prepare for that. If you're watching right now, chances are you're going to feel those heavy wind gusts.
All right, great information.